Peggy 18.
Welcome to Kerat, a country on the roof of the world in the legendary Himalayas. Here, I will give you a glimpse into Kerat, from the lush forests and rivers, up to the highest mountain peaks, and back down through the depths of its mythological past. Kerat. At first glance, it's an exotic kingdom, full of wild animals and ruggedly beautiful landscapes. A world begging to be explored. But the brutal civil war under the imposter king Pagan Min has divided the country and created chaos. You will need bows, knives, guns, and explosives to survive the open world. Mountain climbers call the zone above 26,000 feet the Death Zone. Thin air is the least of the threats you'll face on the mountain. And if the enemies and wildlife weren't enough, the avalanches are fast enough to outrace you. At these deadly altitudes, your wingsuit might be your only chance at survival. In these uncertain times, look to our past for guidance. Transcend the depths of your own mind into the spiritual world of Shangri-La. You will fight alongside a mythical tiger and confront the evil forces that once threatened this legendary realm. In this world, the rules of reality don't apply, but the consequences are very real. All of this is just a small glimpse at the beautiful brutality that awaits you. What you do with this world is entirely up to you.
This is for the players.